Today's video is regarding HP DeskJet 4120E printer. I'm going to show you how to do the Wi-Fi setup, how to connect this printer with your home or office Wi-Fi network. Now, first step is to enter the printer into the setup mode. Go to the control panel. To enter it into the setup mode, press and hold the cancel button and the wireless button together until the power button starts to flash. Once it is flashing, release the buttons. You will see after some time the power button will stay on, the light will stay on, and the blue light of wireless light will start to flash. This means your printer has entered into the setup mode and it's ready for the connection. Go to your device, for example iPhone, Android phone, laptop, computer. You can download the HP Smart app from the App Store. To add a new printer, click on the plus button on the top of the screen or add printer button. On the next screen, you can select or click on the select a new printer. Go to the Wi-Fi setting of your phone. And look for HP Setup 4100 series. Click on it. Automatically, it will connect temporarily with the network. Now go and open the HP Smart app again. Make sure your Bluetooth is also on. It will give you the list of the available Wi-Fi networks. Select your Wi-Fi network and enter the password. Enter the continue button. We have to press the information button on the printer. Once your printer is connected with the Wi-Fi network, the blue light which is on the printer will stop flashing, but we have to complete all the steps so that we can use it for wireless printing and scanning. Join the network. Click on the continue button. And you will see your printer is connected, and once you see this screen, you will see your printer HP DeskJet 4100 series here. And if you want, you can finish the setup by clicking here. You can register HP print, or you can just make a HP account and instant ink. So overall, it's very easy to set up your printer and connect with the home or office Wi-Fi network. Once it is connected, we can use it for wireless printing and scanning. Thanks for watching.